If you're afraid to fall, then you will fall. If you don't train for yourself, then you're really not training at all. It isn't until you look inward that the freedom of movement, the essence of parkour, is truly understood.